Phragmites is a non-native invasive grass that was introduced from Eurasia actually more than 100 years ago now, and it's now spread across North America.
And the problem with that in Great Salt Lake wetlands is that it colonizes and replaces native plant communities, which is a huge problem for habitat provisioning for the hundreds of migratory birds that use this area.
It depletes the diversity. It doesn't provide any sort of waterfowl benefit. And so it's crucial to us to control it, treat it, and then also come back in and do some re-veg afterwards.
The main thing here is that we have to be managing Great Salt Lake, including its wetlands, as an entire ecosystem. And then we have to deal with all of the other threats, and so part of that is invasive species. Once Phragmites is established, there's nothing that will be able to combat it. Phragmites is a problem that doesn't respect boundaries, so everybody has to work together. Today was a conversation about wetland revegetation, here focusing on Great Salt Lake wetlands, but also the practices that we use here that are applicable to Utah Lake and other wetlands in the region.
We've really had to focus on targeting like strategic locations.
The collaboration is really a crucial piece of all of this. You know, each agency or organization has different resources and is kind of bringing different things to the table. And it feels like we really have a strengthened effort when everyone comes together.
Just points to how important having that micro variation is.
We don't have all the answers.
Right.
And if we have one success and we show other people that success and they start succeeding, then we all succeed.
Another challenge is seed viability. Having those deep collaborations with managers allows us to hear day to day what they are struggling with. And then when we come back and we think about our next steps in our research program, we have that deep knowledge of the struggles that managers and practitioners face. So it really has been the guiding light in our research program.